Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com, wrapping up somewhat of an unusual weather day on Friday. Cloud cover, heavy rain overnight and through Friday morning. And as you can see on Friday afternoon, lots of sunshine. It's because of a cool front that swept through. More of a wind shift line, really, because the temperature's about the same, but the air a little bit different, more of a northeasterly flow and relatively dry conditions for the rest of Friday. In fact, here's our future track, and as we delve into Friday night and the overnight hours, notice that northeasterly flow with a few isolated showers moving on shore. So early Saturday morning, you might have to dodge a rain shower or two, but I think overall Saturday will be okay with the best chance of rain Saturday afternoon around Lake Okeechobee. Now that's Saturday. Sunday, that's a different story. That's when the second stronger front arrives, and look at all the moisture we're expecting as we head towards Sunday afternoon. Showers, maybe some storms, the potential for some pretty decent rain on Sunday. But the good news, when we get into Monday, it's going to be good. Cooler, drier air, temperatures in the low to mid-range of the 70s, and the outlook for Thanksgiving is looking really nice. Forecast for the rest of Friday night into Saturday, partly cloudy, warm, breezy. On Saturday, warm and muggy, 40% coverage of showers with temperatures in the low range of the 80s. The Bodie forecast, a little breezy at times, those easterly winds as we head towards Saturday, seas running about 2 to 3 feet. And your first alert, 7-day forecast. Here we go for the next few days. Much, much better weather coming to the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast.